Liverpool, whatsoever.
Are you ready to set sail?
I'm ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along later. You are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jomsvikinger have been learning its currents. An old friend. Route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Respond to your orders. Give them freely and loudly.
To the ship.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go.
Damn this sinner!
Can't do this alone.
Valuable. I should take it back to the settlement.
We're done here. Come on!
Come after, enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound.
Now, hang on!
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
What's this about?
Must be blocked from the other side. Side must be barred.
Watch each other's backs!
Thor lends me strength. Let's go!
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. Oh, wouldn't want to bother Adis and the rest.
You know Adis?
I know of Adis. Her reputation as a fighter and as a...
I see. Well, we have space for a hall. With enough supplies?
Ah, Eivor. I have been meaning to mention to you...
Is this some sort of ridiculous...
It is! The story is that the revered Saint's legacy... lost...
Such a great treasure, and yet no one has any idea...
Until now. For months, I have heard whispers that match the stories. The rivers Severn and X both play a role in Jordan.
Very well. That is where we will search.
But keep a lookout for hints of other hiding places. Whether any of it actually...
Sounds tempting.
Good luck.